define Canada. You might say the home of the Rocket or the Great One, who inspired Little Number Nines and Little Number 99s. But we are more than just hockey and fishing lines off the rocky coast of the Maritimes, and some say what defines us is something as simple as please and thank you. And as for your welcome, well, we say that too. But we are more than genteel or civilized. We are an idea in the process of being realized. We are young. We are cultures strung together, then woven into a tapestry, and the design is what makes us more than the sum totals of our history. We are an experiment going right for a change, with influences that range from A to Z, and yes, we say Z instead of Z. We are the colors of Chinatown and the coffee of Little Italy. We dream so big that there are those who would call our ambition an industry, because we are vineyards of good year after good year. We reforest what we clear because we believe in generations beyond our own. Knowing now that so many of us have grown past what we used to be, we can stand here today filled with all the hope people have when they say things like someday. Because we are more than a laundry list of things to do and places to see. More than hills to ski and countryside ponds to skate. We are the abandoned hesitation of all those who can't wait. We are first-rate greasy spoon diners and healthy living cafes. A country that is all the ways you choose to live. A nation that can give you variety because we are choices. We are millions upon millions of voices shouting, keep exploring. We are more. We are the surprise the world has in store for you, it's true. Canada is the what and what's new. So don't let your luggage define your travels. Each life unravels differently, and experiences are what make up the colors of our tapestry. We are the true north, strong and free. And what's more is that we didn't just say it, we made it be.
Seconds left. The gold medal. Gonna come to Canada. U.S. to center. They're singing here in Salt Lake City. Canada's women's hockey team did their country proud on Thursday when they defeated USA 3-2 to win the gold medal. Now, after 50 years, it's time for Canada to stand up and cheer. Stand up and cheer, everybody. The Olympic Salt Lake City 2002 men's ice hockey gold medal.